Okay, so for the next section, we're going to work on some arpeggios, and we're going to work with the song Miles of Machines. Check it out. Okay, so we're going to break down the arpeggios in Miles of Machines, and I'll play this very slow for you. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. When I'm going up in the very, very first part of the arpeggio sequence, I'm doing pretty much sweeps. So it would just be down, 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 up. With some pull-offs as well in there, so. Pull off. Pick, pick, pick. All this is picked on the diminished sequence coming down. Let me play that one more time. Okay, so this is an arpeggio section for a Jado unit, and I'm utilizing some minor arpeggios with diminished patterns as well that also have chromatic runs in them. Which I do a lot of, like in songs like River Dragon and stuff like that. It's just a force of habit, I guess. Something I like to do. Here you go. Okay, so back to the arpeggio bit. I'm going to break it down for you and play it slow for Jado unit. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. So this arpeggio sequence starts off in D flat minor, like this. Then it goes into the diminished. That's where I do the chromatic run. So the third sequence would be B major coming down. Into B diminished. Okay, for this next bit, this is the song Devil Theory, and basically this is kind of a classical sounding riff that I actually got from C.P.E. Bach a long, long, long time ago. And I actually started playing it just as a simple exercise. But I thought it'd be cool to add like a delay and play that riff halftime. So basically just playing it like. Kind of letting the delay do the rest of the work for you. So this is what it would sound like. Let's break this riff down for this delay part here. I'm going to not use the delay for this and just play the riff very slowly just so you can kind of understand what it sounds like without the effect on it. So here we go. 2, 3, 4.